There's the main watering system. You turn that on, it waters the whole farm.